Jai Property joined. Yes, welcome. Now, let me tell you one tip. Twitter. You use the hashtag. Do you know what is hashtag? It is that symbol. Two vertical lines and two horizontal lines crossing it. That's called a hashtag. If you put the hashtag before, say, Pune, or before India, or before Vimannagar, or before Kalyani Nagar, before any word, Narendra Modi, they will take you all the tweets which the whole world has tweeted on that subject. So if you want to know what's happening in your neighborhood, say Wakar, and you put a hashtag Wakar, there is a magnifying glass which is a search, because Twitter is now becoming a search engine. It has so much content by billions of people that anybody can search on whatever keyword they want, and before that keyword you have to put a hashtag. So that becomes meaningful, it becomes a conversation. So if you are tweeting something, tweeting means sending a message, like in WhatsApp you send a message, Mukesh Patel welcome, Ganpat Gade welcome. And so if you have any questions, you can put them in the comment box. I'm going to send you all the videos on my Twitter training, and I've got a Twitter training Facebook group as well as a page, Twitter class. So you can join that. If you're interested to take advantage of the power of Twitter, then that's what you need to do, is use the hashtag and start a conversation. You can create your own hashtag, and all the people who are interested in that subject will keep on sending their tweets, messages. Tweets means a message which is has to be in 140 characters, with you can add photos now, videos also you can add, and you have to put a hashtag in front of those keywords, and you can use 4, 5, 6, any number of hashtags in your tweet. Tweet is a message, and it will get searched on all those tweets. Hashtags are keywords in Twitter. It's a search engine, remember that. So if people want to search on weather, or people want to search on real estate, or people want to search on Twitter, anything, on Digital India, they will put in the search box on top hashtag Digital India. That will take them, filter all the billions of tweets that are happening every second. You know, it happens like very fast stream, every minute, every second somebody's tweeting, so your tweet gets completely buried. And if you want to retrieve those tweets, you have to put a hashtag. Therefore, whenever you tweet, please use the hashtag. Umesh Nayak welcome, Prasad Salunke welcome, oh Rajendra Kulkarni welcome. Please put your questions and keep connected with me on so many medium. My Twitter account is at, you know, that at symbol, like in Gmail, email you have, and you put your name, that is your Twitter user ID. Mine is Pankaj Sampath, PankajSampath. So this is just a tip of the iceberg. Twitter has many, many features. You can make lists and collect people into groups, like in WhatsApp. Twitter is a very large version of WhatsApp. I can send you that video which I made spontaneously. And if any one of you who are watching this morning show are interested to know how to use Twitter correctly and take advantage of building relationship with the right target audience from the right location that you're interested in, do put your comment, and I will personally connect with you and send you all the videos that I created. They are all, of course, on my app called Ab Kab Tak, http://www.abkabtak.com. That's an app, you can download it. And new rich wealthy information. So why was the topic fun things to do in life? This was just one fun thing I do. Of course you do WhatsApp, that's another fun thing. These are all modern things which were never there before, and all you had to do was to meet people in clubs. Srikala welcome, after a long time I'm talking to you. Niels Van, the one wonderful watering, then I am so happy to connect with you. You are from overseas, on the across the borders and across the oceans. That's what I like about the internet. And there is no geographical boundary. I always say there's no geographical boundary. You can connect with people of your interest, of your caliber, of your level of thinking, anywhere in the world, be it Alaska, Timbuktu, wherever. And they are more your neighbors than your actual neighbor, who you never get to meet. So that's the power of the online social media. So